I have two brothers and two sisters in my family. And it was my parents who taught us all how to stick together through the hard times. And the hardest time my family ever faced was when my parents were killed in a car accident. And those emotions that I went through at that time all went into my songwriting. And we always believed that our parents would be together forever. And for them, I wanted to write the eternal love song.
From this moment on.